What's up, guys? It is I, J.P. again, back with more Resident Evil 6. And in the last video, we have tackled on all of Chapter 2 in Chris and Pierce's campaign. And so, in this video, we shall go ahead and do the final chapter in Chris and Pierce's campaign. So, off we go, shall we? And see what we need to do in this one.
There's irony for you. A man who spent his entire life trying to destroy the world, and now his son is the only one who can save it.
And here I am coming to rescue him.
The man who killed his father. Like I said, irony.
I don't know. Maybe it's fate. It's been 3 years since I killed Wesker. I can't let this war follow me forever. After we rescue Jake, I'm turning in my gun.
What? Wait a minute.
It's about time someone took my place. I'd be honored if it was you.
I don't think I'm ready for that.
You've made it this far, haven't you? All right. This is it!
Okay.
Who has the funding to build something like this?
It's got Neo Umbrella written all over it. Be careful.
Copy that.
Now let's go in.
Captain.
Another cutscene.
I think I got it. They found us.
We gotta go.
Okay, then. So,
Captain, can you pinpoint their location?
They're in some sort of research bank. We can get there from the lower level. Let's go get them.
Let's go this way. And then,
Piers, I need you to scope out an area for me.
Okay, so we need to get Piers over this way. Piers. So,
Roger.
Where the fuck are you? Oh, there.
Piers.
Okay.
Yeah, I know. Hey.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Piers.
Okay. So we get him over there. While he does all that.
Air ducts with these blades going. See if you can turn them off from up there.
Alright, well. While I do some other shit, so.
Okay, it's off.
Roger, going in.
Okay, so.
Well,
off in the distance, we see yet another emblem. I don't know if I can get it from there, but I'm gonna stand back. See if I can get it. Yeah, I got it from there, wow. I think we have to walk later to get there, but now, well, we can just. Oh, I could just. I could have just. You know, really don't mind.
Wait for my command.
Okay. Okay.
Piers, I got another set of blades in the way.
Come on, just give me a minute.
I need to get in there now. I'll reload my shotgun while I'm. And then this area. Whoa! Sliding! Whee! Oh god. Restore power to the elevator. We got these guys as well. Okay, we got them done. So then, oh, I need to do this first, don't I? Oh, wrong button. Okay.
I've restored power to the elevator.
Captain, I'll rendezvous with you up ahead.
Okay, Piers is all the way up there. Is he doing anything or not? Because I can't tell. I guess we can't go to where he is now, so I'm gonna have to.
Piers!
What the fuck are you doing, Piers? Wow. You're just fighting these, seriously? Okay. If that's the case, then I guess we're waiting a while. These ugly dwarfos. Wow, okay. Wow, you just shot that for no reason. You could have got those skill points, so then I would have had them as well. You're just running around in circles, okay. And there we go. Now we're in here. Dwarvos! Everywhere! And I'm gonna kill you. Do a nice punch. And then, ooh! Boom! Whoa, that didn't even damage us at all. Might want to, except I don't have any grenades left. Okay. That's the case, oh. I'm just gonna shoot these. Alright then. Okay, I had to do some Mario Bros. FEMA for a bit. Right, we got some grenades now, so we'll just put these ones in. There we go. Is there anything here? Oh, there's. Some flash grenades and some nitrogen grenades as well. Cool. Okay, I'm just gonna use my 909 for a bit. Oh! Okay. Alright, come on. Okay. Can we shoot that? No, that doesn't really do anything. Where do we need to go? This way. Open the door, there we go. Hello, Bravo! Whoa, okay. Okay, there we go. I'm pretty sure there was a medal in here, unless there isn't. Look at these computers. Yeah, we could jump over those, but nothing else we could do here. Aside from get this box with the grenades. Get me through! There we go. Before we go there, is there anything around here? No. What about this way? No. Okay. Well, if that's the case... we have to wait? Oh, we have to get that. Okay. Now we can go inside. Okay, Piers isn't there. Whoa, I thought he was going to go first person, but no. And now for this room, in which we need to go this way.
Piers, I'm on it. Hurry up.
Yeah, I know.
Engaging
airlock. Connection to research block initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete.
And now, we're gonna hold off the enemy.
Stranger. Ada?
Yep, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're BSAA.
So now because we've got the flash grenades, we can literally easily kill these guys. Yeah, we can literally easily kill them, and seriously, you got these. Come on, get off me. Oh no, they're coming on me.
Connection complete. Pressurize the area now. Please wait until air pressure levels have normalized.
I'm gonna pull the lever. Last thing we need is more fuel.
Coming!
We're just gonna have to hold out.
I'm just gonna have to kill these then. Oh, seriously, Piers? I wanted to kill him. Right. I suggest we get that. There we go. Okay, there we go. And then... and I'm gonna get you all the way over there. Got more of these crystal enemies, but okay. Got you! Unless I'm gonna... whoa, you died quickly! Oh my god! Lovely.
Pressure normalized. Connection procedures complete. Disengaging the safety lock.
Okay then. Indeed we shall go. Oh, more of these, seriously, I'm not gonna be bothered. Like, I know I've not got that achievement yet, but whatever. I'll get it later.
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second.
See you, huh?
Yeah, I did. I'm the one that killed him.
It's you?
That's right.
Chris!
They're releasing that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. We just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Jace, please, stop.
Put a bullet in
just
your
put
head!
Put your gun down!
Grab your
don't
gun!
Don't do this!
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
Gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
And now!
I think this is some sort of lift. There's one over there too. Let's get out of here.
I gotta go here first. Oh, God!
Just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
This way! This way, hurry!
Okay. Okay, apparently I'm with Jake.
You and I have not done talking yet. You got a lot of explaining to do.
Well, man.
If you're alive, I'll tell you whatever you want. I just hope you're ready to hear it. Save the bullshit! I'm not the same man my father was. If it ever comes down to you and me, it'll be me. Got it?
Louder than you.
Your friend's a little unpredictable, isn't he? Must make it hard to rely on him. Not that the captain's been a walk in the park lately.
No one's perfect, I trust him. I hope to break down the road getting out of here.
Good point.
There we go, let's kill these swabos that are coming up while we get up here. There we go. Now I'm just gonna have... Alright, there we go. A lot of things on that one, but yet I can't grab them. Okay. Oh, come on, seriously. You gonna die? Ooh, you fall off the ledge! Ah! Okay. And then... Oh, you can't fall down. Oh no. Go. And then where next? Okay, there we go. Let's go here. Nice. Okay. And we're right there. Now, for the hardest part of this chapter.
Captain, we gotta go up!
We gotta run away from this giant BOW. He looks terrifying. Kinda looks like that alien in at the end of Alien Resurrection, of it, that skull one, but all blue.
Over here.
Alright, here we go. Let's get up.
Okay, pull me up.
Here we go. We gotta be quick here because he will take you down easily.
Shit.
Just gonna shoot him. Right, there we go. Oh god. Ooh. Duck down there.
I was one angry son of a bitch.
True. Come on. Quickly. Oh god. Because I struggle with this a lot when I first play this. Oh shit. Oh shit. We're so far away from him though, so. Shouldn't be that big of a deal.
Releasing this thing must have been Aiden's plan from the beginning.
Jesus, the missiles were only distraction then.
Okay, now he's here. And now we're gonna jump off. Whee! Okay, I got him there. Get me up there, quick! Quick.
I need help there! I need help there! Help!
Oh, look at this. What's happening? Okay, we're safe. While he's distracted, we're just gonna get in there. Safe. God, now we have this area. Oh, shot something. Okay. Yeah, he is really invincible. He is great at this. And then we go. I feel like we're gonna shoot this area. Except the camera's being weird. Oh, something's happening. Here is another medal. I'm not quite sure though. Yeah, he's still alive. Why the fuck are you just walking? Oh crap, whip. No! Piers is gone, no! Into the underworld? Okay. Oh. We need those. Gonna keep running. Alright, you fuck off. There we go. Unless the medal is in this area. Oh no, the medal's there. Yes, of course you can, Chris. I'm just mashing A for you.
Thanks, Captain.
Before we go, gotta get this. Now let's go through here. I think we've only got two medals so far, so I think we've missed one. I'm not sure, though. Run this way. I'm just gonna run, 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 run away.
Yeah!
And now we are trapped. And Piers just had his arm off. His arm torn off. So now he must get this. Now he drugged himself. So yeah, Piers is now.
Sealing all doors. Restore pressure to regulation level.
I'm gonna try and reload all of my ammo first. Because this fight is about to get dirty as hell. So before we get to that door.
Sealing all doors. Restore pressure to regulation level.
Okay. Get those first. Oh, there's a box there. Now look at that.
Pressure abnormalities detected. Sealing all doors.
Let's just get this. And now, let's get this.
Depressurization initialized.
So the way we beat this thing is we hit those orange parts on him. So I'm gonna try and get the rifle. Yeah, Piers has this cool thing on his hand, on his arm, because his arm was cut off. So. We're gonna wait for him to get down. We're gonna make sure he's down in order to actually truly attack him. So, after that, he would then turn into a cocoon. And then we're gonna hit it. And then, stab it! That's what we do. Piers can still do that. So we're just gonna wait for a while. And then, we're gonna destroy this orange bit. So then, okay, we destroyed one. So then we're gonna wait for him to get down. Got it! Now, I'm gonna get my shotgun out again. Then, stab it again! Then wait for it to get in a cocoon again. Follow it. If you try shooting it from here, it won't work. So yeah, that won't work.
Depressurization process is almost complete.
Yeah, no shit. Oh, what? No, none of those left. Just in case, then. think we might have destroyed one of them. I'm not quite sure, though. Is he going to get down? Of course he is. I'm going to try and use this grenade, obviously. This grenade's not very useful against them, so I'm sure. Oh, whoa! We got in there. And now he's going to turn into a cocoon again. There we go. And then... There we go. Oh, no! Then Piers is going to sort him out. We need to walk up to him. Slowly like this. And then... I'm gonna get you, Piers. Press B button. Then fucking stab him, and then wiggle the controller. And fucking rip his heart out. There we go. Okay. We only have the knife now.
Stay with me. You're gonna be okay.
I'm sorry, Captain. I did it for the BSAA. For the future.
I know. You did a real good thing.
As long as you...
I don't want to hear it. We're both getting out of here. Go.
All right, now.
Depressurization process complete. Unsealing doors now.
Okay, we do have the other guns complete.
You hear me?
Okay, I have to do that. Yes, we can go for here. Okay, now we're just gonna run across here. Oh god.
Stand back, Captain.
Well, Piers can do that. We can also shoot that as well. So, I'm gonna.
Yeah.
Cannot get it. Alright, before we leave, there's another medal here. There's a medal all the way here. Got it. I'm gonna reload my grenade. And now we're safe. And that's it, done. Oh, Piers.
Damn it.
Just go!
No. You're gonna be okay. We're almost there.
Get through the fucking door.
Stay put.
Out of
here in no time.
Okay.
Come on. Got it. Here we go, Piers. We're getting out of here.
Oh.
do this!
Open the door!
God damn it! Listen to me! We can still both get out of here! There's still time! What are you doing? No, Piers, don't! You can still make it out! God damn it, Piers!
No! Piers, open the goddamn door! That's an order!
Goodbye, Piers. Rest in peace. Well, he's still fucking alive, come on! Does he ever die? Oh, but thanks to Piers' power, he's able to distract him to save Chris. But Piers is still gone. Forever. But at least Chris made it. The chopper! Then we're gonna get the credits again. And now for this cutscene.
Captain, we've received new orders.
All right. Better get to it then.
Yes, sir.
Is it for Chris's campaign, Chris and Piers' campaign? Duty calls. And so, kill more enemies than Jake and Sherry. Wow, one. Okay. Let's see if there's any others. Farewell to your partner. Yeah, and. B rank accuracy. So yeah, I think there's obviously one medal we missed, so we'll go and get that real quick. Okay, so the medal we missed is up there. So right as you get in this room with these Duavos, it is right up there. So you can get it from up here. There. That is a unique way of getting it, but alright. Okay then guys, so I don't think there's anything else to show off in this video, so I guess next time on Resident Evil 6 we will tackle on Jake's campaign and see what messed up shit we have there. So I shall see you guys in the next video, so Jane Pabell, see you guys next time. Bye!